Over in Brazil, Rio de Janeiro's outgoing mayor has been arrested. Mayor Marcelo Crivella was taken into custody on Tuesday during an investigation into an alleged bribery scheme. Along with more than 20 other people, Crivella is accused of participating in a, quote, complex criminal organization, end quote. But the mayor says his arrest is political persecution.
The biggest stories, the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.